Recently, Medline brought together lab thought leaders from across the country to share knowledge and best practices at its 2023 Clinical Lab Roundtable. Participants discussed timely topics ranging from post-pandemic lab challenges, strategies around lab technology and AI, as well as lab optimization and market consolidation.
The whole point of these roundtables are to bring thought leaders from the industry together to discuss hot topics, large concerns that are shared across the industry, share ideas, solutions, and collaborate to really bring the best care in a laboratory setting to the patient population.
You know, there's always somebody in the crowd that thinks about things differently and has a different perspective. So there's always something to learn, which is very valuable.
So the importance of being part of a roundtable is just to keep yourself accountable. But I think when you attend a roundtable or an in-person discussion with other leaders in your field, it does really challenge you. You know, what areas have we allowed to lag behind? What areas, you know, maybe even are we ahead of the game in? And so it's kind of a way to go back and use that as an encouragement.
Because I think that's what this is. This is thought transformation. We're thinking, what's new? What's coming? How can we do it? How did you do this? Oh, I never thought about it that way. I'm going to implement that at my facility. But in order to do that, I think you have to be in the same room together.
Yeah, I think the experience is very collaborative. I think working with all the different leaders give you a sense of comfort knowing that you're facing the same challenges.
So I think there was a true synergy in the room, you know, sharing those best practices, understanding what challenges they're experiencing, so you can take home those key nuggets and implement them back to your hospital.
I personally feel that roundtables such as the one today are vital to making sure that our health systems are strong and that our supply chain is strong and that, again, patient outcomes are what we want them to be. I applaud Medline for bringing this group of thought leaders together, putting together some best practices, looking for good patient outcomes. This is what we need the industry to be doing.
For more information about the next Lab Roundtable or Medline Lab capabilities, visit medline.com.